And by 1986, you start Uptown.
I started Uptown. My first artist was Heavy D and the Boys.
How did you have the eye for targeting those types of acts that weren't really circulating at the time?
Again, I think it had to do with timing in the sense that hip-hop was becoming mainstream, and I wanted to put it with R&B. So anything or any artist that had an attitude and a style that kind of fit my ghetto fabulous hip-hop soul kind of thinking.
Another piece of this that you added to the equation was love. I mean, you brought the